Another episode of FIFA 23, the story. We got our first loss at home, 3-1 against Górnik. And now we need to bounce back and make a great game for the one that is coming now. We have news about Sharawi. Change of position, not a great news because he was already a left midfielder. Just put him a little further ahead, play as a left winger. And we have news about Franklin for international football, probably for the Hungarian side, not very interested. Only Lucas Endel and no players for player of the month from Kharkov. Too bad for the team that is leading the table. It's kind of strange. Interesting, but not that good. He's already 27. It's not gonna evolve very much. Go for another training, looking good. And yeah, Bundgaard signed with Hull City. He's gonna leave in January. Have the ideal replacement, as you already seen. So strikers wise, this kid has a high release clause. This one already rejected a move twice, so they're still looking at options. This is also an interesting player. We'll see. Beating is quite expensive. I'm not gonna even talk about Karim. Also very expensive. Not good enough. Yeah, so we're gonna stick more here below. Between Castro on the loan at the first stage. Petrov. We'll see. Mofi would be to play as a starter, but with the season that Ozar is doing, there's no point on getting another one. So probably gonna make a move on Castro for a loan to join us in January. We'll see. I guess now the team is looking good sharpness wise, yeah. So this is the team we're gonna play against. Vart away, And we need to not just win, but make a statement. Yeah, Osorio, of course. He didn't score on the last one. Let's see what can he do on this match. Starting good, making good pressure. Well played by Florentin, almost. Counter attack. Can he make it? Yes. Hello, my Americans. I'm still going. Oh, hard foul. Yellow card, yes. So let's go applied. Good cross. Cleared away by the defense. Going for a counter attack. Nicely intercepted by Sarajevo. Space for Mertens. Florentin, long shot. What a save! Heather? Oh, sorry, almost. Pressure. Master won the first one. Got intercepted on the second. Okay, we're starting to increase our position. Voila. Nicely done. Osorio. Florentin again. Oh, offside. Yep. Al-Sharawi. Running by Dietstrup. Al-Sharawi. Al-Sharawi going for it. A shot or weak shot? Recovered by Sharawi, poor pass. Chance for a counterattack. Well recovered. Passage. Nicely done by Karatas. Poor pass. Recover. Troy. Florentin. It's hard to get in that box. Too many players. Florentin, well done. Corre. Opa, aí vai Mertens. Sharawi, Mertens. Shot. Oh, come on. Done by Traoré, cross, pulled by the defense. This could be dangerous. Recovered by Christiansen. Oh, foul, come on! Nicely done, Mertens. Waiting. Excellent timing, Osorio. What a goal! Osorio, here you have it. This is why we're not getting another first team striker. Mertens' pass is amazing and the finish. Nothing to say. The ball was still bouncing. And yeah, this is what you get. So 7 goals in 7 matches. If they are going to react. Well done by Christiansen, keeping the ball in. Chances for a counter-attack. Osorio with the pass. Not the same quality as Mertens, of course. Just waiting on them. Well played, intercepted by Bistrup. Sharawi recovered. Oh, trying to try the pass. Nicely intercepted by. Nicely done by Sharawi. Sorry. Wait for the shot, what a save. Again. That's allowing to take the corner. Oh, too close to the keeper. Yeah. Pass, that's Alvarez in the right place as usual. Alana still going. Nice assist. Good cross. All clear by the defense. Well played. Valenti, Florentin. Osorio. Oh, it's a goal. Yes, it is. 2-0. Yeah, I guess it counts on a goal, yeah, because the defender still made the save, but the ball hit the goalkeeper. It will count as an own goal. But 2-0, that's what matters. And we want more. Al-Sharawi, great pass, and here comes Osorio. Well played. Assisting. Oh, Mertens, yes! 3-0. Well done by Osorio. Terrible miss by the defender there. And make it too easy for Mertens to make it 3-0. Played. Florentin, oh, weak shot. Intercepted by Sharawi. Great pass. Oh, what a save! What a chance. Miss Ivan. Oh, Sharawi. And what a great first half. 3-0. Exactly what we wanted, to make a statement. And now we can make some fatigue management. So Al-Sharawi is coming out. Florentin as well. And we're gonna play Mogard as a center back. Yeah. For now, yes. Still going. Assisting. Oh, so sorry, it took too much time. Still going. No space. Vasilic, good solid save. Sarajevo, Americans. Already passed by him. Still going. Find out Caratas. Good crossing. It's through. Not a lot of space here. Lingard found out Kevin. It's a foul. Assisted by Kevin. Space. Well played. Traoré. Yes! 4-0. A bomb by Traoré. No chance. 4-0. second goal in the league for Traoré. They have no solutions. Then Traoré still going. Lost the ball, took it too far, poor pass. Osorio, Kevin. Oh, he was waiting for Beatstroop to come out. Oh, nicely done. Like I said, the ball didn't come out. Cristiani. Here goes Osorio. Crossing. Oh yes! Yeah, 5-0. Deadly counterattack. And great first shot. Time to make additional changes. So Traoré, that's good for today. And we're taking Osorio. I'm gonna put Beatstroop a little bit higher in the field. Oh no. I thought we had one more. Oh no, yeah, in that we made a 5. Yeah, forget it. We go. Final two changes. Great display by Traoré. Dangerous. Kovacevic. Counter attack. Oh, a little bit too much for Larsson. Just gonna wait for them. Oh, well played. Yeah, and they get the goal. They got their goal. So 5-1. Remember that last season we had a hard time scoring goals, but this season that doesn't seem to be a problem. Lundgaard almost. Beatstroop still going. Mertens. Oh, Larsson. Intercepted by Sorescu. It's through Mertens. Going for the pass. Well done, but oh, one guard. More guard, well done. They're still going. Nice intercepted. Chance for a counter-attack. But Lundgaard again, losing possession. Oh, what a goal! 5-2! What a goal. This was actually a bomb. No chance. So we have to be careful now. Foul. Of him, got a corner for Americans. Well taken, yes. Almost. Lingard, Kevin, still going. Space. Bungar going for the shot, we're safe. Yes. Intercepted. Well played. Bungar, space. Third one? No. No danger. Let's see if we can score one more. Risky pass. By Larson, still going. Oh, come on, Prestian, you have it. You have it. Oh, they're risking a lot now. Extra time is going to be given. Oh, well done. Well, but poor pass. 3 minutes. Awesome, well played. Americans. Awesome. No, it's Americans. Americans. Oh, what a goal! Yes. Left foot. Reaction possible that you could have to a loss is to win like this in an away game. Well done. Look at the sand, somebody left. Thank you. of the match. He played the whole game as well, and he made two assists, two goals and two assists. Play, and this is how you bounce back. Yeah, but this was a good team display. Just gonna tell our attacking this play. And we deserved our goals, definitely. So that was it. So we're gonna have recovery session and then one last training before our first Conference League group stage. We play at home against Dundee United. So stay tuned for that one. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. My dog say hi. And don't forget, if you want to follow the whole FIFA 23, the story with Franklin, please check out the YouTube channel with the playlist featuring all the episodes from this FIFA 23, the story. That's it for today. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.